Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Asteroid 7335, provisional designation 1989 Nya, is an stony asteroid of the Apollo group. NASA JPL has classified 1989 Nya as near-Earth object and a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close pass with Earth. It was discovered on the 1st of May 1989 by American astronomer Eleanor Helen at the U.S. Palomar Observatory in California. Asteroid 7335 has an estimated diameter of 3,609 feet, or about 10 American football fields laid end to end. 1989 orbits the Sun every 861 days, coming as close as 0.91 AU and reaching as far as 2.63 AU from the Sun. 1989 is larger than 99% of asteroids, comparable in size to Mount Everest. The closest approach to Earth happens at 1426 UTC on May 27, 2022. This large asteroid will reach its minimum distance about 4 millions of kilometers, almost 10.5 times the average lunar distance from. Is it dangerous for us? Asteroid 7335 will safely pass by Earth. There are no risks at all for our planet. The May 27th approach is the closest calculated pass of this particular space rock to date, and for the next 200 years. Thank you.